So WWF welcomes the Prime Minister's commitment to ratifying the second commitment period for the Kyoto Protocol. It's something that we've been calling for a couple of years now, and we think this will build trust amongst the other countries in these climate negotiations. The Prime Minister did say that Australia's on track to meet and beat the 2020 target, and we think ratification is the perfect opportunity to increase our targets and make that formal.